Today, we're going to make unboxing with Noble House leather jacket made in Germany. And this jacket is designed from Top Gun Maverick. This jacket is tailored in Germany, but the leather is imported from Argentina. It is a vegetable tan leather, not a chrome tan leather. Ganun mo para mo. Look inside. That is a return paper. This is so I bought extra this original Drakenpit. Heavy. It's very, very heavy jacket. Oh, this jacket made in Germany. Look. Original made, but the leather is come from Argentina, South America. This is a vegetable tan leather. And look, And this is, always with serial number. This is original meat from Nobel House. This is also a Top Gun Maverick jacket. You know, almost the same patches like this, but in color version. But it's almost the same. But the back is another. Because this jacket is a stealth version of the original Tom Cruise Top Gun jacket. This is a heavy jacket. Oh, it's very soft. I think made from steel leather. Let me see. From Germany. This jacket is also from Nobel House. This is a Perfecto jacket. This design from original shoot Perfecto jacket was only a replica from it. And this jacket is the replica of Tom Cruise Maverick original jacket, but this is a stealth version. Stealth, you know what stealth? It's a bomber plane. This is a medium size. Let us see. Actually, my size is a medium. Oh, but it's a long. Okay. Look. Oh, this is also good for winter. Maybe 5+ degrees. You can also take this one out if you don't need. Have a good patches. Cool. That is the stealth jacket. Stealth version jacket from Top Gun Maverick. The original is have brown leather with colored patches, but this one is all the patches are in gray and black. That's why it's stealth. but it's almost the same. But I think the leather is more expensive than the other one, because a little heavy and a little thick. Smell also good smell. And the price is not cheap and it's not expensive. I bought this with a normal price of 400 euro. And the other one, I bought this thing 300 euro. But this is motorcycle jacket. Also, look, this is also for Noble House, and they have also as the original production number, because they only make limited version. This company is only a small company. They produce jacket only for a limited quantity. I mean, this leather is quality, and this leather is a Bupel leather from Argentina. But it's vegetable tanned leather. It's not chrome tanned. That's why you still smell the smell of buffalo, you know. But good. The leather is soft, but thick. And this one is a pilot jacket, stealth version, and it's good. Again, if a little cold, can put it like this. There's a pocket inside, and also pocket, another good, this is, I think it is a parakeet nylon with muffs. Also, I have still plan to buy a winter jacket, maybe end of this year, but also from this company, because I love this company. They make authentic reproduction of jacket. Okay, that's why. Thank you very much, YouTuber, and I hope you give me a like or a little support so I can make more video about the jacket. Thank you.